Hello friends, let's talk about today's writing topic. So the topic which we are going to discuss today is research shows that people in many countries sleep less now than they did in the past. So they are just talking about a situational problem that in many countries people are speaking less as compared to past. So the topic is why do people sleep less? Why means reasons. We need to talk about the reasons of sleeping less. And at the same time, they are talking about what are the effects of less sleep both on individuals and the society. So we need to talk about effects. Effects of what? Effects of sleeping less on what? We need to talk about individuals and society. So now basically in this question, they are just talking about sleeping less. We need to talk reasons. One, we need to talk about the effects or the results of sleeping less on individuals, and at the same time we need to talk about the results of sleeping less on society. If you do not write anything about society, so obviously you are not completing the task fulfillment. There is something that is missing in your task, and obviously you will be scoring a little less that you are expecting. Okay, so I'll straight away talk about the reasons, that what are the reasons for people sleeping less these days. The very first is to earn sufficient or to earn adequate amount of money to provide a comfortable life to all family members. So in these days what happens, the requirement of the family members requirements have increased like anything. So when we were talking in past, it was like clothes, shelter and all right, food. But in these days the requirements have multiplied, and in the same way this inflation is also playing its role. Since the expenses are increasing, in the same way people really have to work hard. People even have to work overtime to meet both ends or to make both ends meet. So to earn sufficient or to earn adequate money. Adequate means sufficient to provide a comfortable or might be luxurious life to all their family members. So what breadwinners are doing? Breadwinners means people who are working, earning, right? So people, they are working for overtime, or they are working in fact at two different places. So since they are not working for the normal hours like 9-to-5 job, after in fact 5 o'clock they might be having another job that might start from 6-to-12 or something. It means they will be having very less time to sleep. So why they are sleeping less? It is not of their interest. It is basically that they have been found themselves in a kind of situation that they can't sleep for more time. And wherever they are working, sometime the situation at workplace is like this, that they have to meet the deadlines. Meeting the deadlines to complete their project, they keep on working for hours on end. And since the competition is that much, that they cannot deny anything to their employers. So they keep on working, they keep on struggling and end up sleeping less. The second is to excel in academic field. So if you talk about students, what happen? They keep on studying. They burn midnight oil when they study. So to excel means to come out with flying colors. So to come out with flying colors, the students, pupils, they study till midnight, or especially to encounter this cutthroat competition. Since the competition is increasing, so they have to study till late night, and obviously they don't have sufficient time to sleep. So this is another reason. So this is for working, and this is for students who are studying. And generally when we talk about the youngsters, since they don't have a lot of stress of their studies, so what do? They keep themselves busy on social media. So this is another factor that is coming in front these days, and that too again, that it is nothing which is the most important, but people have made it most important. They stay glued on the social media platform, and in fact they keep themselves busy in online gaming. So they play games since morning till midnight, and they don't get enough time to take their proper meal and in fact to sleep properly. Why? Because this is something that is quite tempting. It is very fascinating. So they forget everything. They forget their comfort. They forget their sleep, and they keep themselves engaged in it. So this is the reason for the youngsters who are doing it just for the sake of fun. But yes, they are going to play with their health. So these are the three reasons. These are more than enough, because otherwise also you are going to make one paragraph for reasons, so you cannot write more than that. Now we'll talk about the effects. So what effects are there for the individuals? At the same time, we'll be talking about the effects for the society. So if I talk about the effect, the very first, as an individual, people, they face stress and anxiety. See, now what happens? Sleep. So proper and a sound sleep is needed to rest and replenish the body. At that time, whatever the, you know, that wear and tear happens throughout the day in the body, the everything, that repair process, that healing process takes place. Then our brain also requires little time to relax whatever the happening is there. Okay, so what happens if we don't get sufficient sleep? So people, they feel stress and anxiety, and they obviously they have that restlessness in their behavior. And because of that stress and anxiety, because of their restlessness, it is leading them towards depression. Because if keep on persist, if the situation persists for longer duration, so that long-term sleeplessness, it lead towards depression and obviously several psychological disorders. So we cannot deny that this happens. Why? Because see, you can bear these kind of situations, stress, anxiety, might be mood swings and all. You can tolerate, you can face, you can encounter these situations for a particular period of time. And once these situations become a, you know, that a routine of the people, and it is a long-term things now, so it leads toward depression, psychological disorders, and even ultimately, at worst, we can talk about that it can generate suicidal tendencies in the people. Not immediately, but yes, we cannot deny about these tendencies also among people. Second is, they get their weaker immune system. So immunity start building up when they are sleeping, when they are taking rest sufficiently. So lack of sleep, lack of rest means weaker immunity system. It means the person would be vulnerable to diseases. Vulnerable means weak. They would be quite weak, and they are prone to several diseases. Diseases means maladies, ailments. So they might catch many diseases, could be anything, you know, that blood pressure, high blood pressure, obesity, cardiac arrest. So many things happen. So this is on their brain, basically psychological disorders. And here we talked about health issues which are related to body, like, you know, physical and mental. Both problems occur because of lack of sleep. Third is the loss of concentration and decision making skills. So if brain is tired, so because of that tiredness, the person is not able to focus on their work properly. So lack of concentration would definitely deteriorate their performance, whether in work or study. And at the same time, they'll not be stern enough to make strong decisions. So decision making skills would be reducing gradually. Then if you talk about, okay, society. So how the society is going to be affected? Society, the very first is escalated rate of accident, and this is unsafe for society. Okay, so whosoever is driving a car, driving a truck, whatever, right? So they need to have an alert mind. And an alert mind means the person should have taken a sound sleep beforehand. So whenever we just talk about these kind of situation, accidents happen, the major cause of accident is lack of sleep. They only get, you know, a very small nap, might be for a second. So that 1 second nap is going to destroy, going to like over everything. Okay, so in driving, it requires, you know, focused mind and relax also. So because of these lack of sleep, a lot of accidents happen, and that's not safe for the people who are living around them, and in fact for their family members, because if someone is driving along with family members, everybody's life is at stake. At stake means in danger. Next, we talk about mood swings. So as we have discussed, because of all these lack of sleep, people face through so many these psychological disorders. So one of that would be like mood swings. So they might get irritated, they might get frustrated on a very petty issues. So these petty issues, their irritation, their frustration, their mood swings, they are going to spoil the beauty of a relation. So in their free time, whenever they get, however they are getting very less, even if they are getting some free time, their family want to spend time together, but they are not in the physique, they are not in the mood of spending time together. Why? Because they are not relaxed at all. They are already so much of exhausted. Even if they might be sitting with their family, they might be having a dispute, they might be having a quarrel, and that's going to spoil everything. So in that way, we would say the relations are not lasting longer these days. It's all due to this single issue, and that issue generated, or the root cause of this is, you know, that work pressure. So anyhow, I would say that both of these reasons and effect, you know, everything is interrelated. Okay, so first paragraph, you need to talk about introduction. In second, you can talk about reasons. In third, you can talk about effect on individuals. Fourth, you can talk about effects on society. And the last one is conclusion, that obviously people should try to maintain their, you know, that personal life and professional life in that way, so that they should get sufficient and sound sleep to lead a healthy and long life. This is what you can write in conclusion. Okay, so I hope this topic is clear to you. Anyhow, if you have any doubts, you can write there down in the comment section. I would be replying you. And if you have not subscribed our channel, don't forget to subscribe it now and share it with your friends. So keep learning with me. All the best.